Hi, my name is Tom Dwyer. I'm a student at Escuela Nueva, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about my experience there. I became interested in Spanish a few years back when I was traveling through South America and Central America, and I just didn't like not having a language. I always felt lost and at the mercy of other people to translate for me. So I started taking lessons through my travels. I'm an American. I live in Portsmouth, New Hampshire in the United States, but I do travel about 6 months out of the year. So I've had experience taking classes at Granada in Spain, in Nicaragua, in many places, Colombia, of course, and my experience at Nueva Lingua has been excellent. I was there recently in Cartagena, just before the virus came, and I sort of stumbled into the class at their branch in Cartagena, and enjoyed the experience and had a really good time with it. I can say it's the best school I've been to. Again, I've attended classes in Spain and Central America. But my experiences there has been superlative. Currently, I'm taking Skype lessons with Javier from Bogota. And again, the experience is tremendous. I've learned a lot. And if you have an interest in taking lessons, either in Colombia or through Skype, I highly, highly recommend this school. It has been far and away the best experience I've had in learning, principally because they don't follow the lessons you would normally experience in the books. There's more of a base common sense background that you're provided with that helps you understand why certain things are the way they are in the Spanish language, whether it's the subjunctive or the use of pronouns, things that I typically have problems with. I've got a greater understanding of why these things are the way they are. So again, if you are interested in taking lessons, it's been a great experience for me, and I can endorse the school without hesitation. Good luck.